unleash the power within. Karate, a majestic art form with roots deep into the history of Okinawa, Japan, is much more than just a physical exercise or a competitive sport. It is, in fact, a beautifully choreographed dance of strength, discipline, and endurance. An art of self-defense, it has been crafted meticulously over centuries, passed down through generations of skilled masters, and it continues to evolve, maintaining its relevance in modern times. Karate is an enthralling blend of mind, body, and spirit. It demands your total participation, engaging not just your physical capabilities, but also your mental fortitude. It stimulates the mind, challenging it to think beyond the ordinary, while it body, honing it to perform beyond the mundane. But the beauty of karate lies in its ability to forge the spirit, molding it to become resilient and steadfast. This ancient practice promotes the fundamental values of discipline and respect, teaching practitioners to behave honorably and responsibly. The discipline you learn is not merely the ability to execute a perfect roundhouse kick or an accurate punch, but it's about self-control, an inner strength that governs your actions both in and out of the dojo. Respect is emboldened in every to your sensei, in every acknowledgement of your opponent's skill, even in the way you treat your GI, your karate uniform. And yet, despite its formidable reputation, remember that karate is not about aggression. It's not about displaying brute strength or intimidating your opponent. It's about harnessing the power within, transmuting it into a force for good. It's about the inner strength that propels you to rise, even when you fall, to keep going, no matter what. The essence of karate is inner peace and balance, unyielding, unwavering inner strength.